bit of a fire going on here in our empire. It's Kenny Sissons' house. Kenny Sissons. In the corner of McGonagall and John Street. I'm just on my way down to the hospital. I think I might have pneumonia. I'm feeling real sporty today, folks. But, I'm coming down to the hospital and the police have the road blocked off. I come around this way and they got her blocked off here. But Kenny's a good guy from the neighborhood. He's an older fella. And he gives out, there's a little restaurant there. He gives out food to people that can't afford to eat. And I hope he's all right. We got a good fire crew in town here. The boys will get her put out, but she looks pretty well dickered. She looks pretty well dickered, boys. Oh well. Nothing but tragedy today. My heart is heavy today for America. A terrible thing going on in Connecticut today, that shooting and that maniac. I don't know what, there's no words to describe somebody that can do a horrendous act like that on children. So, to all of America, Super OV10, my heart goes out to you. I don't know, or to anybody who's a parent for that matter, especially the parents of the lost. My God, what is the world coming to? Yeah. I travel to Connecticut 2 or 3 times a week, so I feel a connection there. I see those small towns in Connecticut, and beautiful, picturesque towns, and you don't think anything bad can happen. Well, it's on the news, CNN's big story of the day today, all those poor little children gunned down. It just doesn't make any sense. And then I come down here and Kenny's house is burnt down. And I'm off to the hospital. I think I've got pneumonia. So, big day for everyone. I'm going to sign off and get out of here before I get arrested for something. And I'll make another video as soon as I get back from the hospital or know what's going on with me lungs. I'm going to have to give up the cigarettes, I think. Anyway, bye now.